Hello guys, in today's video I'm going to talk about can I use free hosting against this. Free hosting can also be used for testing websites or web applications before launching them on a paid hosting plan. So that's for today. I hope this is the answer you've been looking for. If you like this video, don't forget to like and subscribe, and see you in the next video.